canines got into the Halloween spirit in Belmont Shore today. It was all part of the 9th annual Hot Dog Halloween Parade and Fair. More than 400 costumed dogs and their owners showed up for the unusual event. It was staged at Livingston Park. Look at those costumes. Now, prizes were handed out in a number of categories.
Oh,
love that one. Including best overall canine costume and best costume on a human, too. Okay, the event also included pet adoptions.
And all the dogs look absolutely thrilled to be dressed up.
Oh, yeah, they love it, yeah. I'm sure the one with all the pink fur really loved that.
Makes for great
on a hot day.